Okay, we're just approaching Waverley Abbey Priory, which is the oldest abbey in England. Okay, you might recognise it from the film 28 Days Later. If you ever wondered in that film if people would end up going to Waverley Abbey ruins, yes, they would in a worldwide pandemic. That's exactly what they've done. Bit weird, recreating something in real life that was an apocalyptic nightmare, but here we are.